Some new information on the shooting of two teens in Brooklyn. The NYPD has now released images of the people they're looking for. This here is surveillance video of two men investigators want to speak with in connection to the shooting. A 16-year-old girl and a 17-year-old boy were shot while buying food at a deli in Crown Heights yesterday morning. Police believe they were not the intended targets.